10 tonight, a neighborhood response team is starting to take shape as Green Bay police try to put a lid on gun-related crime in the city. Chief Chris Davis confirming on Twitter, two members have already started their work. They're working to find two more. It is one of several new initiatives launched by the department after a marked increase in shooting calls.